3 months ago, Mr. Smith told the class to make a blog, and whatever you want it to be, make it great, make a blog, a Twitter for it, Facebook for it, Snapchat for it, all that good stuff. And now to see that it has turned into my own fitness platform, it's just beyond what I imagined it to be. Now I'm trying to help people transform their bodies and get in the best shape of their life. I'm Jordan Beagle, and this is Summer Size Me. What's good, Beagles Bodybuilding? Jordan Beagle here. Today is our first day of filming for Summer Size Me. The workout is coming here shortly. I'm going to show you guys a quick sneak peek over the workout that myself and Taylor are going to be doing today. The workout is a 3-round leg and ab workout, and you'll start with bench jumps, ending with wall sits, and then repeating that 3 times. You'll start with 1 lap around the field or gym, and then you'll end with 5-minute abs, which is basically 5 minutes of different ab exercises.
Beagle to get you right.
Yes, sir.
What's going on? Jordan Beagle here from Beagle's Bodybuilding. I'm here with the one and only Taylor Bourdain. She's here with us to film the first episode of Summer Size Me. And just tell us why you're motivated to be out here.
Well, I'm doing this for not only myself, but for my mom. She has thyroid cancer, and you know, weight problems have always been a thing in our family. So I'm just here to motivate her to get out and do something for herself too.
Definitely. How was the workout today? How you feel?
It wasn't bad, but I know I'm out of shape. Let's play like that.
That's good. Well, that's what you're out here for. We're here to get you in shape, get you in the best shape of your life. So.
Well, that concludes the first episode of Summer Size Me. I want to thank Taylor for being a great sport and taking that first step into Beagle's Bodybuilding Summer Size Me program. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Catch you next time.